The Arabs could not move into south because their move was stopped by Chalukyas. Al-Biruni was a historian during the period of Muhammad of Ghazni, who was appraised by Al-Biruni in defending their country against Ghazni, Shahiya rulers. The Somnath temple was built of brick and wood. Ramanujan was Vaishnavite. Basava was a Saivite. Shankaracharya was from Kerala. Shankaracharya was Vedantist. The Ajanta caves consist of 29 caves. Prithviraj Chauhan ruled over Ajmer and Delhi. Who laid the foundation of Qutub Minar at Delhi? Qutubuddin Aibak. In the Battle of Tarain, Iltutmish defeated Taj ud-Din Aibak. The Mongols attacked India for the first time during the period of Iltutmish. Who was known as Parrot of India? Amir Khusro. The famous Khajuraho temples were built by the Chandelas. Who led the Bardoli Satyagraha in 1928? Sardar Patel. Malik Kafur's raids involved the plunder of temples, slaughtering of people. The saint who lived in Thillai was Thirunilakandar. Poet laureate of Ghiyas-ud-Din Tughlaq was Amir Khusro. Harappan civilization was excavated in the year 1921. The first Afghan ruler who sat on the throne of Delhi was Bahlol Khan Lodhi. The famous emperor of Vijayanagara Empire was Krishna Dev Raya. The emperors of Vijayanagara patronized Sanskrit, Telugu and Kannada. In the individual Satyagraha, Vinoba Bhave was chosen as the first Satyagrahi. Who was the second? Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. The prime advocates of widow remarriage in modern India was Ishwar Chandra Vidyasagar.